On a September evening in 1999, fisherman Dave Grillmeyer had just cast his line into the lake. Without warning, a bolt of lightning streaked down from the cloud above him with shocking consequences.
The rod, as you see here, what's left of it, was about a 7-foot rod. It was obviously so hot that it burnt the epoxy away, evaporated, and left nothing but the carbon fibers at the end of the rod.
It wasn't just the rod that was damaged. Dave suffered multiple burns, but it was the condition of his clothes that revealed the true power of the strike.
The zipper was all gone, and several months later, I asked the paramedic, well, was there anything stuck in me? He goes, your zipper was almost burned onto your abdomen. That's how hot it got. This is what's left. This is where my beeper was at, on my side. Doesn't look too bad there compared to what the beeper looked like when I got it back.
Dave thought his boots were untouched until he saw strange pinholes where the lightning finally left his body.
I guess the electricity passed through my body to the bottom of the shoe and jumped over the heel and back to the ground itself.
Dave was one of the lucky ones. 1 out of 10 lightning strike victims dies instantly. Across North America, more people are killed by lightning than by tornadoes or hurricanes.